Hi everyone, here we go for the second race in the Nations. So we have to use all the tires, soft, medium and hard. And that means that we will have to stop the race. Race in the manufacturer. I think that I will not drive BMW because I had to really save fuel a lot, and it was also bad with the tires, so it doesn't have chance that I really will drive it. The Toyota was pretty good, and in the next race should also be quite nice to drive. So Toyota is still on the list. Mercedes I did wrong, and why not once again? Mazda I like a lot. It has good view on front and back, and drives really well. So it's the number one for me. Then I would say the Mercedes. On some tracks can be the Toyota TF1 faster. And the top speed and the Group 4 car can be better on tires. So Toyota can be a little bit better. Maybe I would put Toyota on number 2 and Mercedes on 3. And there's also the Mitsubishi. Still thinking about Audi is maybe not so better with tires with the Group 4, but definitely better on fuel. So even Audi I would put higher than the BMW. Soft tires are Not so good. Fuel for 10 laps. And soft tires for 4 laps. So the 4 last laps we should go with soft. We will start in medium, then I leave it on hard, and then last 4 rounds with soft. The qualifying lap is not exactly best, but I don't expect much this time, just for fun. So manufacturing is way important, way more fun. So we go for that, as always. As always. How many points we get for 14? Points. So it will be now 6 maybe laps on medium, 6 maybe on hard, and 4 on soft. Let's see. We try it out. don't really drive Porsche, so it's also one reason why we are here. Let's see how the tires will be in the race. Hard tires or what's going on? That he is on the hard tires. Thank you. I don't have much trust in the car. I don't really know how to drive it. Behind us with problems, you know. We need to survive one more lap. Maybe I could drive longer with these tires, but I don't want to lose it. That's the reason. And here we lose it! Yeah, that's right. No grip. It's just no grip. Even we don't have enough fuel. No problem. No good. Old tires. Mm-hmm. much good. But at least we can now go to the pit. At least. 11th position. That's good for us. A lot of points. I like it. And yeah, that's the only race for today. So it's good that we could finish like this. It looks good. Thank you. Oh, it's only three races count. Yeah. Hmm. That's good. Now, what do we have? Yeah. I mean, we could drive all of them. Looks quite good. If you have, of course, the time. And tomorrow on the Fuji, we'll drive Fuji. This will we not drive. And then we will in Tokyo, this two not. And then maybe here. I don't, it's okay. I think it's okay. So see you next time. Bye.